Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, create a folder where you will download code server. You can do this by the following commands. After this, you can download the latest stable version of the tool. In this video, we will use the version 4.9.1. Now decompress it. The next step is to copy the folder to another, more manageable and more easily named the directory on the system. Then make a symbolic link from the binary to a directory inside the path. Then create a folder for code to store the necessary data in. To improve the way code will be handled, it is better to create a system servers. Then you can add the following content. In the environment line is where you define the ID access password. Save the changes and close the editor, and now enable the service. Start the service and check the status. This is recommended so that you don't have to use ports and IP address. You can configure Nginx as reverse proxy. First, install the Nginx server, next create a configuration file for the new site. Add the following clients. Remember to replace server name with your domain name. Save the changes and close the editor. Check the syntax error of the editor. Enable the new site. Apply the changes by restarting Nginx. Now you can adjust if you open the browser and type your domain name, or you can use localhost and port on your server. The first thing, you will see the login screen where you will need to enter your password. Then you will see the editor. That's it. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.